I do like how it went from a bunch of different colors to just gray. That's nice. I enjoy that. All those bats can come out, and I can kill them and get souls. Yep. Oh wow, a whole bunch of enemies. That's not actually. Look at that. Let's get on with the game. I don't like this very much at all. I should probably just keep on going, but I don't know. Okay, let's see. Scythe is kicking ass though. That's seriously really. That's great. And I think if I didn't do that at GameStop, I'd just be stuck with the stupid swords. Stupid swords. Not that I'm advertising GameStop, I mean. They do have some shoddy services. Anywho's over. Back on with the chaos and destruction and the morbid and the dirt. Now I'm sure I can just cut right through this part, no pun intended. Oh wait, no I can't. I have to defeat all these enemies. Last one, please be the last one. Yep. I don't think I've seen a loading screen like since the game began. That's pretty cool. That doesn't sound good. A broken stair. You know what? I still really don't know what I'm doing. I guess it has something to do with the destroyer, something or other. But I mean, other than that, I'm really quite lost. Also, I don't think I'm in New York anymore. Ew. Okay, let's see. What can I do on the map? Where do I go? Do I go that way? Do I go that way? Can I go this way? Is that snow? it doesn't look like I'm able to pay. Okay. That was a bad idea. Okay. So I came from there, can't go that way, can't go. So it looks like I have to go... Which direction is that? South? Yep. Well, there's where all the piss water is coming from. Ooh, an artifact. That's a long way down. How do I get back up? That way. So, looks like I do take the subway to destination. But, before that... Okay, yeah, I did realize there's a mansion or whatever I'm supposed to go into, probably, but this is just more fun. Oh, this place is a maze. That's health, which I don't need. What else is there? Open that chest. That's where I came from. Going back in this direction. Fulcrum location. Well, let's see what else I can buy. Trade an artifact.
Let me know if I can help you.
I already... Oh, okay. Air Reaper Blade. Oh, death bolt. I kind of feel bad that I'm not using the sword at all. Oh well, I'll get over it. So, what did I upgrade? Not sure. Oh well. Okay, time to go where I think I have to go. No, I'm not quite sure where exactly that is. Somewhere here, though, I think. Which stairway should I take, I wonder? Huh. Look at all this furniture. All this furniture with souls to take. Oh, it's all beautiful, I tell ya. Wait, so now my objective is that. Oh, I see. Okay, so it looks like I'm going to take the highway. This way. More fucking bats. And they're not really an obstacle either, that's the problem, they're just annoying. And they're not as annoying as they are in other games, granted. But still, extremely annoying. And once you, like, drop, like, right, not even on the highway anymore. Well, you know, I landed back on the highway. Health treasure chest.